Hey guys, it's going to welcome back to the third episode of my Call of Duty Infinite Warfare series. I'm going to get in the silly that was supposed to get in last time. Scartoos are in the net. After that, you're it. Son of a bitch.
Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew.
Let's get to the bridge. Need IV push now.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back.
What?
Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect. The captain did his duty. We drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get
see what we can do with him, what we can lift up.
Always, always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that.
I like to see like a survival based game. Alright, Subnautica.
Raven Transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away.
Space Nautica.
Drop officer, coordinate with engineer and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, Stratcom, Top Cat Sovereign.
Roger.
Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port. Those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Top Cat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
So the third time I didn't actually hear what he said and stuff.
For the indomitable.
And I realized what they were saying.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey Nick.
Yeah.
You can do this. You're the best.
I like that. That was cool how it switched from the third person shots into the first person. I think I said that right. If not, third person into third person. First person. That's a tongue twister. So we can't go on the computer, but the last time I did that, there was nothing on there we needed to do. There's our office now, or room or something along those lines. So we've got benches, we've got game fast, I believe. Plants. I believe this is a dishwasher. Now some spare stuff. A backpack for girls, cost me fit all. A makeup and stuff. a thing that you'll never need in your life. Listen, I'm joking. Oh, football. Can I kick it? No, what's that? Ammo box. Upside down guitar. That fell off his stand. Oh. Most wanted board. Wouldn't you just go for the most wanted person to kill? I mean, you own space basically.
We are primed to drop on your go, ready. Sir. Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Pod integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, man. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for close air support. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
You're supposed to follow her. Hers.
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, yeah. Let's choose your
loadout,
sir.
What's the possible?
Is that a Volt Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got scanned from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going
this
to
is the recommended class.
Makes quick work.
We'll keep the Volk, but we'll swap this out. Shotguns are pretty good, though. But so is sniper.
No,
there's no sniper in this. And this one. I think it's not fast to go first, don't you? Shotgun, there it is. Oh, wait. Energy weapon. Yeah, I can't move without them. I get to put as many things on it as I want. I want to go into that simulator thing, so I want to see how this is going. Pretty sick.
Simulation activated.
Finish simulation. Confirm condition.
how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace.
Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, you need boost rings on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
David Washington.
What are these packs for, man?
To power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep it control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the lieutenant's voice.
That's right for this episode. I'm joking. Yeah, this might be a longer episode. I think this mission I'm about to do is a big one. If not, I should stop it at an awkward time. And this guy. If I can jump between all these vehicles, then you. I did it last time.
That won't be necessary,
I did it this time. Ethan, you have to like the video. I'm still on. It counts as the vehicle. Look. Doesn't matter because I already started this one, so you must like the video. Or in 24 hours, there will be a girl at the bottom. No, it's freezing on Facebook.
Sorry. Yes, Sergeant. Earth Lunar Gateway currently under siege.
Oh, she doesn't come for me.
Two teams, Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port.
I'm skipping.
Masks on.
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the wall deck.
Heads up, we're hot.
Enemy. Jesus. Oh, I'm just shooting. What the hell? Am I not supposed to kill him then? What's his enemy at? This is Turner, if you did it already. There's the plan. I never doubt you, it's quite cool.
Section's cordoned off.
Emergency airlocks open.
That's our access point. Let's stack in.
Okay, let's clear this building out. Space. No. What is your name? Ethan. What is your name? Omar. What is your name? Ethan. Am I opening the door or something? So there's no one else in the game can open it. Yep, I am. Huzzah! This is the biggest fish I've ever seen. Not a fish. Space robot.
Try the second floor.
That was some max pain. Oh, there's anyone here. Bang. Huh? Maybe there's people here. Holy crap! Avoid damaged windows. Okay.
Ethan, you good?
Oh, wait for me. Oh my god.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Let's get in gear. Take this terminal. Push that back up the other side of the
cave.
Well,
let's go.
Emergency airlocks open.
Bing, 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 bing. Boom. The faster I get there, the faster everyone gets there. No one is coming in here. This is my border. Don't let the last guy in. You just push me. You're looking to spend the fire, dude. I wanna. Oh, yeah, I need to open the door for a long time. I'm gonna try and hack one of these guys. When they come through. A second. Smash the door for them. They're not hacking us, not robots. Oh, is that how you turn? I mean, that's a round thing. I shoot the windows. Yeah, I can. As if I didn't already know how to wall. That's what most of these games are based on. The advanced technology of running on walls. Who's an enemy and who's not? Down below.
They're shooting civilians.
Round four. After this. That goes down. Nope. Dead person. Which is me. I was literally just about to. I was pressing the circle button. And going into cover. As it blew me up. Get the job. On view. Cook this one for you guys. Oh, wait, they're not even gonna answer them. I'm afraid these people don't look like me. Hello, come in. Splendid. 20 yards. Did we get anyone? I'm not seeing him. What? I'm gonna need. Or whatever that means to do. Oh, literally. Have this splendid nade. Oh no. Put the shells up here. Oh, not really good at it. Help her. Yeah, that was what we call professional takedown. First time. No failure. Protein out now. Shotgun team. Oh, so now what's the time? This is good for me to start them. No hacking before I die. I'm not happy for the walls. Let's go. Punch him. Oh, let's go. Cleared out most of the people on the ground. Teammates kept clearing out. Okay, I feel like it'll be key in here to use it. they have a robot for each side? That's what I like to see. We're throwing down ammunition. I'm taking out the grenade. I'm going to take out the people in here. Oh, hell no. I've been shot and I'm about to die. It's not going to come, so I'm about to die. Oh, hell no, that thing's a brick. How so nice was the controller up there? Okay. There we go.
Get cover.
Seems he doesn't really like answering out to me. Wrong person. Who is he? Oh, maybe he does. The pressure will stick him up. What the hell? There, I got this. I'm trying to disable him, but he just slaps me with his shield instead. There is one. Okay, get him up in the air before he leaves. Come on. Dude.
Get cover.
Who's running? I don't know. Oh, hello. Johannes. Welcome to hard shit, robot man. I got an infinite weapon. Shotgun behind him. Dude, he's dead. Personal shield. Frick you. See now, this is something I like. Shotgun, shield.
Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scars, take point.
Woof woof. I'm just guessing we're lifting it. Yeah, we don't have time to. Boopity boopity. Buttons. Come on. Oh, frick me. Didn't have it a while. I think my team just stands there and thinks, oh yeah, he'll respawn anyway, it doesn't really matter if he dies. It's one of those things again, yep. Okay, they're actually not that hard to do. So this was that weapon it offered me. I knew which weapon it was, but I'm not really keen on it because it's like... don't know. Oh, these are friendlies.
Terminal secure behind us. Get the wounded to safety.
Yeah.
Let's move.
Oh, these ones. Did you die? Okay, seems like everyone here is dead. This guy's about to do it. No. We're gonna die. Did I fail? I thought this is way too long. Yeah, see you soon. Yeah, we didn't die. I think that was part of the game. Oxygen is 360. Imagine how it'd be in zero gravity. You can do that thing like you witness zero gravity. Okay. put it in. I'm also gonna open the door. What a process of hold. Does this not do that? Checkpoint reach, that'll be a good place to end the video, so. A good thing.
Good to go, Ethan. You?
Almost there, sir.
Earth's in trouble if we don't take back that. Okay, so I'll go any further. Stop it here just in case we get into a gunfight. Never really know what's gonna happen with these games. Don't forget to leave a like. And while you're down there, you may as well just subscribe to support the channel. And I'll see you in the next video.